Welcome back, Lackers, to some episodes of Paragon that I'm going to be playing. So...
Oh, God, get the stretch out.
Okay, there it is. Got the stretch. So, I want to try playing a new character. I think the last one I played as, what's it called? Howitzer? I've been playing a little bit. I want to do an episode of playing with Grux again, because he's turning into my favorite character. And I actually made a custom deck for him. So, we'll just get a little surprise. There hasn't been many videos of Ark in Dying Light. Been kind of busy with my son, so yeah, he was born on March 27th, so it's pretty awesome. It's different being a dad. It's actually kind of fun, frustrating, amazing, and it takes a lot of patience, lots and lots of patience, but it's worth it. Wouldn't have it any other way. I love him. So yeah, with Grux, I made a deck. Gotta get some water. I made a deck. It's more or less just a damaging and attack speed. The card system's actually pretty cool. Damage Grux. This is all damage with some utility. We'll do 1, 2, and we'll leave that, and we're going to do smash and grab, and I learned how to do the pings. You have to press C, and then you can move your mouse around, so it's general, then I'm on my way.
Your minions are spawning.
Oh, that's what I forgot, I should have grabbed. MB is just sent you back. Figured it out. Yeah, it turns out I'm not gonna go back. Cool. My team is over here, let's go.
Yeah.
Your skill rises.
Almost had you.
Thank you.
Combat.
enemy tower destroyed. The enemy has taken the orb.
Necesito ayudar.
The enemy has activated the orb prime.
Mm-hmm.
The power of the orb has left the enemy. An allied tower is under attack.
Look at that, 10 deaths. Double jump and attack him. Get him. You're gonna get rushed. Quit chasing. Quit chasing. I love it when my girlfriend falls out of the bed. Amazing. Oh no, the dog's honking again. This tower.
ally
core has been attacked. An allied inhibitor is under attack.
Almost GG.
An allied inhibitor is under attack.
Surrender.
An enemy. An allied inhibitor has been deactivated. The power grows. And an allied inhibitor is a. The allied core has been attacked.
He's just trolling us like ta la la la. This team is so good. Well, we just need to buy time until we get the inhibitors back.
An enemy inhibitor will soon return.
We will have a win. One day. Alright guys, well I just want to thank you guys for tuning in for and sitting in for the long haul of this Paragon game. So just want to thank you guys for tuning in. If you like the video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like it, subscribe to my channel as well. And yeah, we'll look forward to seeing you on the next episode of Paragon. Yeah. You heard it. Subscribe. Do it. You know you want to. Later, guys. Peace.